Part two.
I got in room 2. Never really gonna do. Never really gonna do hard stuff. Okay. My sketchbook. My newest one. This is what we're going to be transferring. I like a sketchbook, but like when I do something and it's not on the main thing I want to put it on, then I gotta transfer and do all this. I don't mind doing all that. I would have just started the sketch on the canvas. This is my favorite mechanical pencil of all time. The Sakura 1.7. This magical multi-line. I mean, not multi-line. Mechanical pencil. It's like good look. I've lost it twice. Not lost it. Somebody stole it twice. I had to buy it again, which was so annoying. Yeah, crazy. Somebody stole my mechanical pencil, ain't it? Yeah, it happened in school.
Yeah.
And I know it happened because it happened when we couldn't take our backpacks with us. And I always put my mechanical pencil in a certain part of my backpack. That's what I used to do. And we had to leave it in there. And we had to go to lunch. Because, you know, it was like end of the year and we were changing stuff around like that. And someone took it. I came back and it was gone. My first thing was this guy. I was peed off.
The last time I had to transfer something, it was in senior year, and my teacher helped me.
Okay. I don't see the placement I want it to be. This isn't a moon, this is a sickle cell, and these are regular cells. Finish this. I have a deadline by the end of the month. I have to finish this close to the end of the month, the last week of the month. Okay.
to be my favorite song as a kid.
My parents would put it on. And I would just start bust out dancing. I don't know. Every time the song came on, I would just start dancing when I was younger. I don't want to get copyrighted. SHINee. SHINee's my favorite K-pop group.
And Jennie's my bias. Hard enough.
We're already 6 minutes in. I gotta start.
This is a smoothie. It's not pink water. I haven't done this in a while. Okay. I definitely don't want it to be this small, please. I'm gonna just freehand it low key. Okay. I'm gonna have it. Don't want it. This one. This one. These guys are here.
Dang! You really gotta be like that? Jeez! I hope y'all can hear that thump.
Let's go.
I still can't see
anyone. It's just so comfortable to hold. It's just, you know, it's just that mechanical pencil.
One, two, three, four. option for washing my hands, Nate. Vascular necrosis to my right shoulder because of my sickle cell, and also steroids can cause the bone to weaken as well because I've had pneumonia 6 times before. Each time they give me steroid medicine to make me better. It means my bone is dying or dead because of lack of blood, which means oxygen, and it dies. Singing this song, can feel. This is my song. Thank you.
music through the TV. I can't change the song.
No, no, I can. start hurting. You got some little phantom pains. Before you go into a full sickle cell crisis. A little bit of something in my leg. And please hold on with the sketch, please. There is a good time. Acrylic, gonna be acrylic and bubbler, which is what I use. Surprised with me to ask for the process because I already had a feeling, you know, it'll sell you, you know, your body and stuff because nobody else would know. I felt the pain because I woke up in my shoulder last year. Now it was like October of last year when it started. I was like, yup, this is different. It's not just my joint being a little small. I get my shoulder move it. Now it's right. At first I thought, but I didn't do anything. So with the pain, I didn't fall into anything or nothing. Just my body going, yep, we're going on in. I went to the doctor confirming what I already thought. My arm. We think it's a vascular necrosis. Yep, I knew it. Okay. So I thought I was going to get necrosis in my hip because I get sore and stuff. It was my right arm. Love that, being right back. Like my ribs are okay, my arms are okay. That gives me pride. And it's a little not fully clear, which is why I was only going to do a half shoulder replacement or less than half because the arm doesn't need to go. Or he's going to drill in it to get the blood to. Either or. He wouldn't even know that the patient took the. Well, I forgot the other part. That. Because I usually almost always know what is going on with me. Like pneumonia, I have pneumonia. Just feel it. I'm like, yep, this. Because I've had many times. Yep, this is the one.
people who've had pneumonia, y'all know that feeling. The last time I had pneumonia, I would barely breathe.
Fire.
My inhaler is gonna get worse from heat. So much. And I was moving around, the old lady just hunched over. My mom and I, before I left, I shower, and I was doing the slowest ever. I brushed my teeth, packed downstairs. It's the code. Didn't pick me up. And I had bowel pneumonia that time. I drew the whole thing. Be like sick. I'm gonna be souped up. Anybody else a hardcore procrastinator? I was supposed to start this last week. I don't know, the conscious thing, like, I wait to the last minute, that's best work. I don't know if I was contemplating that or anxiety. Man. Cheat, guys. It's never just break up with the person. So much easier, you know? For both parties. So much. to account. Turn the music. You got Doja Cat on the remix. I don't know if it's gonna be blissed like that. I don't think it's the clean. There even is a clean. I personally listen to music, but I'm doing it in a minute. This time, since I'm sketchy and I'm not actually playing, I wanna listen to it. Listen to it. Have a music playlist. I love Doja Cat. She's one of my favorite artists. Any artist that can rap, sing, I'm much a tomboy child. I'm very much still so to this day. To this day. Lisa danced to this song. People thought this was her. People that, you know, didn't know Lisa like that, thought this was her song that she was dancing to. It just tickled me. Man, this don't sound like no bang on Lisa. And I already knew this song beforehand, too. The choreo was nice. Yeah. She look good. When does she never look good though? I was actually supposed to start on this earlier. Like morning time early, but procrastinate that. People react to Dr. Sleep and The Witcher and Squid Game. I do it.
Florida here is something serious. It's no one of the Floridians, you know, be off kilter, you know. I would be too if I was getting stabbed every day by the heat, you know. Just getting jumped by the sun, absolutely, every single day. And that hard water, you know. That hard water in Florida, no joke, absolutely no joke. I never had pimples on my chest before I went to Florida. Like, what? I said to y'all, I'm like, why am I itching? But I'm clean. I'm supposed to be clean. I know I scrubbed it. Like, what's going on? Every single time. You get bumps all around your neck. It was just a lot. It was a lot. And as soon as I got home, they went away. Absolutely love drawing eyes. You know, one of my specialties. But then I also get nervous. Anxiety.
Alright, just go, just do it. Just start. You got the reference right here. Why are you worried, though? Okay.
I don't know if I want to do it. I think I'm gonna draw this part in here. I don't really like it. Change my mind. Okay. I should be able to do this in 35 minutes because that's what my timer says. Zendaya, them both. Labyrinth is a genius. He's a musical genius, that man. And his voice, like, I still ain't finished Euphoria. I'm still on season one. Barely even that. Episode 1.5. Regardless, I have to. Just let it be. Did y'all know Zendaya could sing? Because I knew Zendaya could sing from Step Up, from Shake It Up days. You know? Beep, beep, beep. You know? Like, that was other. But you know, she did the And that other song, Freeze and stuff.
She has a nice voice.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm stuck. There I go, rambling. Procrastinating. Okay. It's gonna be. This is like kind of the middle, so it's gonna be like.
I see something totally different on the paper than that. I just do. I might do that. Do any of y'all, like artists, like other artists, do any of y'all, like, stare at whatever you're drawing on and, like, the lines just start appearing on the, you know? I don't know if that makes any sense. You know? Just sit and stare. Oh, this is my song. Just sit and stare at your artwork to see if that's the actual right vision, you know? Here stopping you. What's up? Like what the ooh, I look good. Ooh. I good okay. What should I be saying? That ain't like it like that. Period. There's someone out there for everybody. You know, looks are subjective. What you find attractive, somebody else might not find attractive. And I look too good, even though they all look way too good to be in a city. I don't concede it. I got everything. Do I wanna? Nope. I don't wanna do it like that. Okay.
Thank you.